le bogwe o senga ka jeno jena ke re le bitso la Jehova le bogwe o seng hona le ka dula botemba modimo o phela
nga sa le bkhoneng ka nkulunkulu o philayo
ka le ba modimo ya bileng le rona le mo se sa qala o fihlela to the end
sibonga nkulunkulu be nathi unyaka usaqala kuze kufikelele kupheleni kwawo
ka ofela ha rona re a tsiba hore 2020 ha ya ba le mo se monate
siyazi sonke ukuthi 2020 akabanga unyaka omuhle
God bless you please and now as we know hore le mo se ha ya ba le mo se
njengoba sazi ukuthi lo nyaka zange kube lo nyaka
se o rene nge labalabela hore ka ba sona
ebe sifisa ukuthi ungaba ho
re tsholo beke when you go consult a doctor, and eyesight requirement ya hore o bona ka phethahalo kapa ka o phethaetseng
u bona ngokuthi kuphethakale
theme e doctor di sebedisang ba re 2020
abo doctor ithema bayisebenzisayo bathu 2020
bari bono ya how iguti katsele luketsin so is 2020
bathu bona kwakho kulungele kahle
but bono ya runa le bonsena riqadile ka re ke 2020
kulonyaka ukubona kwethu kuqale ngathi 2020
but I believe if ukai be scale inside ngaka iyo thewa
kodwa ungayibeka kuma scales we kwawo doctor
ubani uswabiswa hubile hongata nakong eyo
ngoba ukujapa kuningi kakhulu
ulahlelwa ke ba hore baratang hubile sibaka
silaba esibathandayo
now tsatsini la kajeno we felt we still need to say thank you Lord
kulelanga la namhlanje sizizwela ukuthi sisafanele ukuthi
ubani wena umudimu ya safetuhi
ngoba wena uNkulunkulu ongaguquki
maemo adumela kapasa dumele
isimo sivuma noma singavumi
umudimu ya adulang ili mudimu wabantu
uNkulunkulu ohlala enguNkulunkulu wabantu
ikaho sehlo so ukisitlisango sengona
yingakho isihloko asiletha exchange
sirimbu emong bobu cha
esimeni esicha
muhau utse ulete
umusa usasekhona
new dimension but same grace
bo emong bobutsha muhawo untse ulide
new dimension but same grace
esimeni sinje kodwa usesekhona
angata how etswa tikanye o lekangwa
kaningi makulinganiswa
so any form of measurement or a dimension
noma enye nenye into yokulinganisa
hu etswa ho lekanya hore ibe butibo basese likangwang ke bobukai
kwenziwa isilinganiso esimelana nesilingano esifanele ukuba yiso
buphara base sibe wansikaleng hore ke bobukai
ububanzi baloko kubekwe esikalini ukuthi bungakanani
butelele ba sesibonang kapa setsalang ke bobukai
nobude ukuthi bungakanani
so that those measurements that needs to take place.
Kunalama measurements adinga ukuthi athathe indawo.
To check the length.
Ukuthi abonise isilinganiso sobude.
The depth or the height.
Nokujula noma ukuphakama.
Now emunye wabangodi habuwa.
Omunye wababhali makakhuluma.
George Miller.
UGeorge Miller.
Ubuya mantswana are if we desire our faith to be strengthened, we should not shrink from opportunities where our faith may be tried. And therefore, through trial, in the struggles, we are strengthened.
Siyaqiniswa.
Kopa utla mantswana.
Oh Jesus.
Ha tumelo ya rona.
Ma ukholwa kwethu.
Kapa ha re lakatsa hore tumelo ya rona.
Masilangazelele ukuthi ukholwa kwethu.
Imatlafatswe.
Kuqiniswe.
Ha re lokela ho ikhula.
Asifanelanga ukuzidonsela emuva.
Mo tumelo ya rona le kwante.
La ukholo lwethu lilingwa
kho. We are not supposed to withdraw when our faith is challenged.
Asifanelanga ukuthi sibuyele emuva ukholo
lwethu. But when our faith is challenged.
Ukholo lwethu malingwa.
Give them more we need to focus.
Yile sikhathi sidinga ukuthi siqaphele kakhulu.
Sifahle or somebody.
Sifune ubuso bukaNkulunkulu.
Rutwe hore mudimo ri.
Sizwe ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthini.
Ubani kika di challenge.
Ngoba kunga ama challenge.
Kapa ditiko.
Noma izilingo.
Mo utumela rona matlafatsa.
La ukholo lwethu liqiniswa khona.
Paulos ore uma ngubthakathaka.
Paulos ore haki
fokola.
Fokola.
When I'm weak, it's when I'm strong.
Haki fokola kinako kili strong.
Ngoba lagi matlafatsa na.
Kawane akifi angizipha amandla.
Impa ke thola amandla ku Christ.
Kodwa ngithola amandla ku Christ.
So ke haru thola ku Christ.
Ingakho sithola ku Christ.
Harelo ku Christ.
Uma siku Christ.
Ke mo rifumana ntsohle.
Yilapho sithola konke.
Irukujetsa ha umnato uba ku Christ.
Ithi akutshele akumnanda anga uba ku Christ.
Ke musebenzi uba ku Christ.
Ngoba kungumsebenzi ukuba ku Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
So we need to strengthen our faith.
Sidinga ukuthi siqinise ukholo lwethu.
Haratlame hore ginyakaziswe ke eng kapakeng.
Asifanelanga ukuthi sinyakaziswe noma yini.
Now our walk in faith.
Ukuhamba kwethu ekholweni.
Means we believe and we hope.
Kusho ukuthi siyakholwa futhi siyathemba.
Regardless ya hore maemo ke ajwa.
Noma ngabe isimo sinjani.
And now ntweke rata nkena.
Intayithandayo umfundisi lena.
Tshepo e o re tlamileng ke belona.
Ithemba lele sifanele ukuthi sibe nalo.
How it tadima ka mahlo hao.
Mawulibheka ngamehlo wakho.
You will always see impossibilities.
Uzobona nje izinto ezinike zenzeka.
Ha, mawubani uno etsa itswa ka jelo
tsa. Izolo bekwenzeka lokhu namhlanje kwenzeka lokhu.
Hayi, ke rapetse mile ke fasting.
Ngikhulekile futhi ngiye ngaphaka.
Impa una setsa hala.
Kodwa ukukho kwenzakalayo.
Listen here, hope.
Lalela, ithemba.
In the face of impossibilities.
Ukuthi kube kokungenzeki.
It's God's speciality.
Lokho ke sokungumsebenzi.
God is the specialist of impossible things.
Uye ongumnikazi wezinto ezinganzi.
Bona mo, amuntu akacala ru wena I've got this.
Umuntu makangaqala nje athi nginaloku.
Ubali yena.
Ubaleke
ngiyawona. Ubani for surprise.
Ngoba uzokumangalisa.
I got this. No, don't worry, I've got this.
Makathi nginakho lokho. Ay.
So, we need hore ridula tsepon litumelo nya rona.
Sidinga ukuthi sihlale ethembeni lethu nasekholweni kwethu.
Let's read Hebrews 13 verse 8.
Asifundeni ama Hebrews 13 verse 8.
Tsepon nya rona riadula.
Ethembeni lethu siyahlala.
Now Jesu Kriste.
U Jesu Kriste.
Ineli yena maobali.
Beku huye izolo.
Isali yena kajeno.
Kusese nguye na namuhla.
Mi itlane ibe yena ka ho sa feli.
Yebona phakade.
Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever.
U Jesu Kriste unguyena izolo namuhla yebona phakade.
Ke batla lentswela modimo li ipuelle tsa sinla kajeno.
Ufuna izwi lika nkulunkulu lizikhulumele namhlanje.
Ake batla utlisa any form of illustrations.
Akafuna ukuletha izilinganiso ezithize.
Ake batla utlisa my experience of hardships.
Akafuni ukuletha ukwazi kwakhe.
But ke batla ire harere a new dimension, same grace.
Uthi ufuna ukuthi masithi new dimension, same place.
Hore buemo ke bobutsha jwale.
Ukuthi simo isimo esisha.
Ke mo lockdown level 1 hona jwale.
Siku lockdown level 1 manje.
Wena wa rata kapa horat ke maemo a matsha.
We are tanda outandi simesisha.
And we are not supposed to be ignorant or in denial or wetsala.
Asifanelanga ukuthi senze ngathi asiboni.
But tsotso hladi etsahala.
Kodwa konke lokho makwenzeka.
Ngehloka hore tsibe.
Sidinga ukuthi sazi.
Uri Jesu ola homa obane.
Ukuthi lo ya Jesu wayizo.
Isali yena lika jeno.
Kusese nguye na namhlanje.
Isali yena lika letsatsi letla.
Yebona phakade.
Lefatsile hore phila ngolona li fluid.
Izwe siphila kilo liyantenga ntenga.
Kausane lisikametse kamo kausane lekamo.
Namhlanje lingapha kusasa lingapha.
Now and my emo are foster hore re adapt.
Lezimo zisenza ukuthi si adapt nathi.
And when we change from that.
Mase shintsha kulokho.
Lefatsi lirisa to the point where The world seeks some form of satisfaction.
Yeah, yeah.
And that has encrypted in the church. Now, Hacker is, it has encrypted in the church. I give you a building.
Agakulumi ngale ngale ntule.
Moya wo ukene batumba rutsinle na wana chila.
No moya ungene kubantu abafana na.
Rewela easy moyem o.
Siwela galula gule o moya.
Obane resebedisa a determination ya hore ma emo kiyama.
Ngoba sisebenzisa lelizwe lithi isimo sekwesinye.
Have you ever found ways sa ukuthola excuse ukwenza livi?
Uke wathola indlela yokwenza excuse yokuthi wenze izono.
Isn't it bese ka little king at healing? Have you ever seen that?
Hayi izono lezi zizokwenza ukuthi ungene esogweni.
Hayi uyasaba isihoko na.
Hayi baba manje.
Okay. So now
Romans 4:18.
Abrahama udumetse ka tshepo.
U Abrahamu uvuma ngethemba.
U dumetse ka tshepo akere.
Uvuma ngethemba.
Utlwa sithu sakase. Le ha hone ho sina sibaka sa ho tshepa.
Noma kungekho isizathu sokuthemba.
Ho o tla fetwa ntata di chaba.
Uzoba ubaba wezizwe.
Tsenga.
8 verse 1.
Now imamela ka NLT version ring. Even when there was no reason, I put something on this. Even when there was no reason for hope,
September.
Abraham kept hoping.
Wachubeka wathemba.
Even there was no reason.
Noma besingekho
isizathu. But he kept hope.
Wachubeka wathemba.
In believing.
Now,
be careful of what I'm saying. Adumela se bulelo nke lentswe.
Kaphela.
So why it is so quick for us? Why?
Kungani
bona di tlonolofatso tsa modimo cannot be measured.
Isiso zika nkulunkulu azisoze zalinganiswa.
God's blessings are not measured.
Izibusiso zika nkulunkulu azilinganiseki
by where you are.
Ngokuthi ukuphi.
Hello.
Hey.
Tlonolofatso ya modimo
isibusiso sika nkulunkulu
ikeke ya lekangwa ka horoka
angeke silinganiswe ngokuthi ukuphi
empa tlonolofatso ya modimo e ka lekangwa
kodwa ubusiswa ka isibusiso sika nkulunkulu singalinganiswa
ka hore modimo o kae le wena
yo Jesus ukuthi nkulunkulu ukuphi nawe. Hey.
Where you are doesn't matter. But where God is with you, it matters.
So,
more, on the dimension
I'm with
you. You are on the right pedestal. So, therefore, you don't have to push. Hore wena o batla hla o bona hale.
Ukuthi wena ufuna ukuvela ubona.
No, umo mudima lente.
Ulawu uNkulunkulu akukhona.
And how le mo mudima lente?
Uma ulawu uNkulunkulu akukhona.
Dinto dia phetha hala.
Izinto ziyenzeka.
That is why the dimension of age factor for Abraham.
Yingakho I dimension ye yalona ku Abraham.
Buemo ba dilemo sa Abraham bo ne bo sa next.
Iminyaka ka Abraham beyingasho lutho.
Horota thola bana.
Ukutuzo thola bantu.
Eta banta to wadi chaba.
Ukutuzo bawise wezi.
With the age that he was.
Ngale nyage beganai.
So understand our umayemong amacha.
Ah. Aphela ukuthi usesimene sisha
impa mohau wa mudimo ha ofetu
kodwa umusa kaNkuluNkulu awuguquki
ha ofetu imohau wa emaphilong a rona
umusa kaNkuluNkulu empilweni
zethu we need to rise above our limits
sidinga ukuthi siphakame kusilinga
we rise le mahemo asadumele
siphakame noma isimo singavuki
allow the devil to commit a mistake
yenza usathana ukuthi enze iphutha
bebila ka re banana go baqetile ka Samsoni
kuthiwa babecabanga ukuthi sebacedile ngo Samson.
Now Samson lena anapa isa akwana lekwane.
U Samson naye wabhayiza nje eyalena le.
Mara sao ke le ruta nsona mo Samson hona le sekisa batlong lo ruta so.
Loku asifundisa khona ku Samson khona angafuni ukuthi.
Ake batlo go le ithuta go uipolaya ne.
Uthi akafuni ukuthi nizifundise.
Bathi ke batlo lo ruta go le tshepe matla modimo.
Ufuna ukuthi ni thembe amandla kaNkulu.
Ore fela o mo hlankana go bona mpe fela dipilare.
Uthi ngibekeni nje kuma phila.
Then uba mantswana are matlafatse fela hangwe
uthi nje nginika amandla okugcina kanye nje
hangwe fela morena mmakafatse
kanye nje uNkulunkulu wami
bona wathi bawe bona selemo selesengwe modimo
ngobuyazi ukuthi unyaka munye
ekagidi le motsedikete
kufana neminyaka engiyinkulu
are ntate mmakafatse
athi baba ngiqinise
now bibila ka re bane ba thabile ho bane moredi uno solisiko
bese bajabulile ngoba inwele bezingasekho
bane balibetsi gona le nthwebitswang a root in the hair
bakhohlwa ukuthi imisuka yeinwele ikho
bibila ka re hatsa sebetsa ka thata
uthi makasebenza kanzima
wana wa hula murwi
ah inwele zakhula
tshepo ya khutla
ithemba labuye
maemo anasa dumele
isimo besingavuki
so it was another dimension
bekuy dimension enye
but
le.
Same grace remains
ah go Musa loyo waumile.
Ari matlafatse morena.
As iqiniso uNkulunkulu.
Kishwele batho ba.
Ngimfe nalabantu la.
Impakajeni.
Kodwa namhlanje.
Sawu ke sikhlisa ngwena.
Asiletha ku.
Kura kuri mudimo wa matlafatse.
Ake uthi uNkulunkulu akupha amandla.
Uke diratsa Jehova sentsa ha ona dira wena.
Uthi zika Jehova haye zakho izi.
Hey ke khathetse ke fangedi ya diratsa a motho.
Oh khathele.
Olo wa ke batho.
Ivangeli le.
Ujiswa ke batho.
Uya loya
abantu. Hey ukutwela into tseo
man. Akuyeke lo.
Sirasa hawo ke sa Jehova.
Isitha sakho isitha.
Ubane le fatsi litsohle.
Ngoba izwe nakho konke.
Yena ya dibupile.
Ah, uyo zidalile.
He fights our battles.
Uye
olwa izinto
zethu.
Isaiah 40 verse 8.
Isaiah 40 verse 8.
Hey bana. Hey. The cross with us. Utshani, come on.
Oh, sorry ngithinyavula. Utshani,
buyaphela nje.
Buyaphela.
And flowers fall.
Izimbali ziyavuthuluka.
But the word of our God.
Kodwa izwi likaNkuluNkulu wethu.
Endures forever.
Lihlala inguna phakade.
People are likened into the grass.
Abantu bayafana notshani.
But batshwantswa or compared to the grass.
Abantu bafaniswa notshani.
Lemalomo.
Namablomo.
All these two things we love them.
Zonke lezinto zombili siyazithanda.
But o shebe hore re di rata ha o etsala e.
Kodwa u beke uthi sithanda nini.
And o shebe ha re di rati ha o etsala e.
U beke nokuthi asizithande makwenzakala ini.
So during winter ke batho ba ka bona ba le busy ba tsaba tshalla jona.
Abo bana ba ntsiku uzwa ba thola ba busy ba thelelela.
Unless bo mokuti motlong batho ba di bohole maybe. You know
but abantu ba mabohola bo mfundisi
mutlo in short but ba di bohola ke batho ba palanka metsi ba palaka metsi batho
labo bantu ke ba dlala ngamanzi
bona tsa ke le bitse ke tsala ka di bucket mo
tsina spizi tsela ngama bucket
now joan buya bola
utjani buya bola
malomo lona a fela ha huna ntwe sa fele sohle di a fela
konke kuyaphela
so right so ke dia fela so ha di fela ha o molela hore modimo o feditse empa modimo o busy ka tsona nama e o bolela hore o fedile
inyama ikutshela ukuthi kuphelile
empa moya wa mudimo
kodwa umoya kaNkuluNkulu
wafika
uyafika
uri tshwarela ngwanaka
uthi bambelela mntana
bambelela mntana
tshwarela ngwanaka
bambelela
tshwarela ngwanaka
never give up
usikatlwele
Hovan, it's just a new dimension.
Hovan, je dimension enja.
Things keeps on changing.
Dilo dia fetu.
Hovan, there's an anchor that we can hold on.
Hova, gukona I anchor esngabambelela kuyo.
Bona mo ha batsa manga dikepe.
La baba hamba ngesikepe.
Bafika sebakeng se itse.
Baba fika endaweni ethize.
Akisoka ku ke bona motho aya etsa what we call deep diving.
Azange ubone umuntu enzi deep diving.
Alo check up lo this anchor etla khona o tshwagana.
Ukuthabheka ukuthi le enkele izokhona ukubamba.
But they know as the ship moves.
Bayazi ukuthi umkhumbi mahamba.
There's a point mo batlamile batlwele this anchor e.
Khona la fanele bayekele enkele le.
Ke tshipela eso e fiki so.
Ile simbi nje.
So tshipela bayetlwele iwele ka ramate.
Le ntsimbi fanele iwele phakathi
kwana.
Ingen.
Basoto katampotsa di sound. Kumbu.
Iti kompe.
Then e ga etata go kumbu ka metsi.
Maiqedo kwela.
Now watch this.
Bega lokho.
The ship is not stationary actually.
Umkhumbi awubi stationary.
O tsama ka metsi ya ka ke. Ene jalo ke ne ke nwa mo tsho go lwana o nwa mo. Then o iputsa go etsala. Now bona The ship is still moving. It's moving, again. But it cannot move beyond that point. So, how long is this? My emong are at 2020.
Le simos ka 2020.
Tla no to a lockdown risa kwana
risa. Kusa tshwa lockdown isisale.
Kwelo professor Lee Fuman.
Ah, you are profiting ukufa.
Discouragement, stop it.
Ukhulume izinto ezi.
Ngobani this movement?
Ngoba lokuhamba lokho.
Ohana mofela.
Ila kuphela.
Ngobani there's an anchor underneath.
Ngoba kukhona ienkele ngaphansi. Ienkele nguJesu.
Eh, rithoko ke Jesu.
Siphethwe uJesu.
Haka sutha fela.
Maka ngasuka nje
kuphela. Emathatha fela.
Sekuyinkingi.
Sika sutha uJesu.
Ungasuki kuJesu.
His grace.
Kungumusa.
Wagleka.
Uyaslinga.
2 Corinthians 12 verse 9.
Abe Corinthians imandla lesibili verse 9.
Impa morana are honna.
God uNkulunkulu wathi kimi.
Mohawaka.
Musa wami.
Wow leka.
Uyakulinya.
Wabane matla aka.
Ngoba amandla ami.
Ayiphetha mifokolo.
Aya
vele ebuthakathakeni.
Aya vele ebuthakathakeni.
My grace is sufficient for thee.
Umusa wethu, umusa wakhe
usinye. For my strength is made.
Ngoba amandla ami.
Not just made, but made perfect.
Enziwe abamandla.
Why the word perfect? Kuba ndintoti yayetsiwa maka di perfect.
Izinto ziyenziwa kodwa azibi perfect.
So Mosotho ori mohawa hai. Wa mulekana
umsuthu uthi umusa wakhe uyamlingana
awona muthu abatlangwa paganthu samlekaneng
akekho umuntu ofuna ugqoka into engamlingana
bohle ke batla paganthu tsegelekana
sonke sifuna ukugqoka izinto ezisilingana
kinna fela ka baki kholona tjena ulukile
uye yedwa ngejazi likhulu kulungile
bona muhawa hay
umusa wakhe
warileka
usanele
Then okay, or legal. To what extent?
Usanele ukufikelela kuphi?
Hohle mo libitso la hao lifitlante.
Lapho konke izwi lakho lifika khona.
Anything that is has your name.
Enye nenyinto enegama lakho.
Any association onali nyona.
Enye nenye association onayo.
Any camps selongore ke balakaletse.
Enye nenyinto oyilangazelayo.
How fell on my MOA?
Zonke lezimo.
How leka?
Ziklinge.
Unobata ibe mammo.
Bofunu kuchikubu ubani lapo.
Ubani nakutlo khona nga kena mo.
Ngoba ubani ozo khona maga ngena lapo.
Hutlo khona wena ubani mohawu wa mudimu.
Kuzo khona wena ngoba umusa kaNkuluNkulu.
Uleka.
Uklinge.
Mohawu wa mudimu uleka.
Umusa kaNkuluNkulu kwanele.
Kibata ukwala.
Ufunu kuvala.
Makapili kia ukwale.
Kodwa ngaphambi kokuthi avale
Kwata ke ga balete mana yena ka ofe.
O funa ke sifunde le verse le
song. Genesis 19 verse 16.
O Genesis 19 verse 16.
Genesis 19 verse 16.
Now,
ka ofela re tsiba story sena o feta to re tsenga tampi ka bibeleng. Sodoma, Gomora, Lot, Abraham, ra tsiba ntotsi.
Sonke siyazi konke lokho.
Maga taba ke yena.
Na indaba.
Genesis 19 verse 16.
Genesis 19 verse 16.
Bibele ka ere ka Sesotho. Are a sadika dika.
Esa libala.
While he kept on hesitating,
Magasaloga alibal.
Lenshevi. Sheba facial expression. I cannot tell you. I can't show you what I was saying. Now, who will a man would do move with it? So I'm one gallon sagal pillies.
Unkulunkulu tepuman laponyan, kipanyan pillies.
Now, give my young swam.
Ubano kishwa
ke lota le msadi wa hai le bana ba hai
u lote na bantwana bakhe ne na mkosikazi wakhe.
When Lord still hesitated,
ulonte ngesikhathi sajika jika,
the angel seized his hand.
Ama izingilozi zabamba isandla sakhe.
Ke kopa ke tsetjena so that le khone o tlise ke tla tshwara wena mthwaka. Now Halota as I hesitate as a show.
Ulotong is cut a jiga jigang as us good twins.
Manyoloy.
Ingi lozi.
Adiata Zagam and baby.
Zabamba isanda sake was as tanda sent Lizio.
They seized him. They seized him. Let's get out.
Bambamba bathi asiphume. Asiphume. Asiphume.
Bibi la ke re batsa mali yena.
IBhayibheli lithi bahamba naye.
Bamutlwela ka ntlomotsi.
Bamshiya ngaphandle komuzi. Oh
yeah. Dumela mudimu tsatsini la ka jeno.
Vumela uNkulunkulu elangeni la namhlanje.
Akusema thatema.
Akususe inkingeni.
Allow the Lord to seize you.
Vumela uNkulunkulu ukuthi akhiphe.
Bona bo, engine yakoloyi how to engine has seized. He's still on the mercy throne. Isaiah 3 verse 10. Worship team come forth. Isaiah 3 verse 10.
Worship team was an
apostle. Isaiah 3 verse 10. Tell the righteous.
Tjela abalungileyo.
It will be well with them.
Kuzoba.
For they will enjoy
the
fruit of their deeds.
Ngoba bazojabulela izithelo zezenzo zabo.
Jesu abalukile mbamudimu.
Yishoni konungile.
Jeta abalungile mba mudimu.
Chela abalungile baga nkulungu.
Urika jenu.
Uguti manje.
Utuwa hona jwale.
Ugutu kala manje.
Utuwa hona jwale.
Ugutu kala manje.
Tell the righteous.
Chela abalungile.
It is well.
Uguti kulungi.
It is well.
Uguti kulungi.
Haile mudimu abulela.
Magu nkulungulu.
It settles it. It is well with your life. Tell somebody next to you it is well. Say it is well. It is well. We are proclaiming Matla Ajis. Numbers 31 verse 49. Listen what it says. 31 verse 49. After the war, the Israelites came to Moses and said, we counted and no one is missing.
Sibalile futhi akekho oshodayo.
Kamrantwa bahla baya umushe.
Emveni kwempi beza baya kuMoses.
Bafika babulela.
Bafika bakhuluma.
Bari hari alahlehelwa likiyamu.
Bathi akukho noyedwa olahlekile.
Thank God we didn't lose anyone in Shining Light.
Sibonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi eShining Light asilahlekelwanga
ngoyedwa. COVID.
Ngalesikhathi seCovid.
Aralahlekelwa kyalimu.
Azange silahlekelwe nangoyedwa.
Ikana bake naliyona infection.
Singaba nayo infection.
But iteng hore itsibo experience abuholo bamuthi.
Kodwa ikhona ukuthi sikhona ukubona amandla kaNkulunkulu.
Uri yena athathi bophami.
Ukuthi yena khona ukuphakanyiswa.
Ubani ke mudimu mahodimo.
Ngoba yena unguNkulunkulu.
Esebenza mudimu yandi mahodimo.
Sisebenzela uNkulunkulu osezulwini.
Let's stand on our feet.
Asimeninya.
Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. I, the Lord,
mina uNkulunkulu,
I will meet you. I will meet you at the rock. Oko suthe mo lintenhle motho wa batho.
Ako suke la ukhona.
Oko tlwa matswalong ao a o tshwereng.
Ako suke kulokho kuphete.
Eh, o bohloko ke a tsela.
Kubhlungu ngiyazi.
Empa Jesu ngaka ya lifula di bete.
Kodwa uJesu inyanga yezifo ikhona.
Aka yetsa phetho bo phelong ba ha.
Angenza ushintsho empilweni yakho.
Rere ho lukile ho lukile ho rena.
Kul kulungile kulungile Nkosi
basa tshola pele ka yona pina yena
basa qhubeka ngale mhlabelelo
kuphamisa matswa ha
ako uphakamisa izandla zakho
obanke pilwa ha uishebiso mudimo
uthatha inhliziyo yakho uyibhekise
ku ukubathe se mudimo asibatha ka mpilo ba ha
ukufune lokhu uNkulunkulu akufuna ngempilo yakho
ngikubambe mateme kya taka pele kwakho
ucela uma bishop eze ngaphambili
Thank you, Jesus.
Le